Right guys, I'm going to run through how to fix a laggy PDF document. We'll just have a look at the symptoms first of all. So this isn't an overly bad one, but there are some which can take 10-20 seconds to load. But you can see the kind of symptoms there, that every time you open the document or every time you zoom in or out, you get the layers loading very slowly. And it's particularly annoying, lots of lag. And as I say, this isn't a particularly bad one. Some of them you might be waiting 10-20 seconds for all the different layers to load. So what can we do about that? So what I do, which is a workaround, is I open up the troublesome PDF with a PDF editor, such as PDF Architect here, and what we'll do here, we'll use this one, we'll say convert to image. Okay, so that's converting this PDF now into an image, probably a PNG, I should think, portable network graphic, I think that stands for. Where's that gone? Okay, so that's done. So we'll here's the image which was created, and if we open that up just to see what's happening now, that you can zoom in and out of this one as fast as you like, because all the layers are gone now. You've mashed, I guess what's happening is you've mashed all the layers into one image, and therefore there's no layers to load, and that's an image anyway. But anyway, that behavior will continue as we convert it back into PDF. So here's our image, and then we go to print. But first of all, before we print it, we need to check that what the paper size is. Okay, so we'll open up the image. We should have done this a minute ago, really. But we'll do it now, no big deal. And we'll do 1:1 scaling, because we just want to know what the size of the paper is. And we'll measure across here. Okay. So that is, I'm not quite up to the edge of the paper there, but that's 41.5, so it's 42 centimeters across the paper. So that means if you look that up on an ISO paper sizing chart, that will tell you it's an A3 plan. Okay, so we can close that now, and then we open up our image again with the, see the PNG on the end for image, and what we do, we'll print that one using the right click print function. We select our printer here, which is PDF Creator. Okay, we put the paper size to A3. That's the only bit to watch out for, really. We don't want to fit it to picture, but to be honest with you, it shouldn't really change much at all. So if you look, there's hardly any budge in that at all as we click fit to picture, is there? Because the picture should be exactly the same size as a sheet of A3, or the same relative dimensions anyway. So A3 there, we press print that out. So now it's making a PDF. There you go, we'll save that. We'll call it full page photo print 2. That should get spat out on the other monitor any minute. So we'll close that, we'll drag it over. There you go, there's our new plan. As you can see, what I normally do, I just name it the same as the original plan, but put image on the end, just to show that it's converted from an image. And then if we open this one up, as you can see, this is a lot quicker loading, and the zooming is fresh and snappy, and it won't drive you insane. So there you go, that's how I get around that problem. And in, I have tried to figure out what the root cause is, i.e. what is occurring. It's might be something to do with the layers. Now the layers have gone now, because we've converted this one to an image, but if we go back to the original drawing, this is just I'm trying to figure out what's going on. But see, most PDF drawings have layers in them, and in this one, when they converted it to a PDF, they've used an option in CAD or Revit or whatever they're using to transpose the layers over into the PDF so people can turn them on and off. So there's loads and loads of layers here which you could turn on and off potentially. So what I normally do, which is a quicker fix but doesn't often work, is you can look for layers here along the side, such as shading or colouring. But see, if you've got a lot of layers to go through and you're just guessing, that can take a long time, because every time you click on it, the plan regens, and then you've lost, you know, in some cases 20 seconds. So, you know, that could be like 20 minutes work before you've found isolated the right layer to switch off, and then switch back on all the other ones which weren't the problem. So that's not ideal either, really. So that's why I convert it to an image and then and use it in that respect. So I hope that's helpful, and that's a good way of doing it if you want to, and I hope you had fun watching. Cheers.